Uh-oh. Cody ain't crazy.
Cody, wait.
Oh, God, I missed that. Hey, guess what?
What?
Oh, that bubbly.
Bubbly. My belly's bubbling. My belly's bubbling. I'm about to shit everywhere.
He done went through too much.
Too much.
Pull that bubbly. Hey, that shit hits hard as fuck, though.
Hell yeah, boy. You should hear this little system I got this shit playing out of. Like, this ain't even... Hold on. Yeah, we halfway right now. I got my phone halfway. I turn this shit on about 20 niggas, everything in here start vibrating. Like, I kid you not, dog. This little stereo system I got, this thing bad ass. Found it on the job. Free.
Hey, he's pulling bubbly. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
My Coca-Cola ain't bubbling.
You got some flat-ass Coca-Cola.
Flat as hell.
Flat as
Coke. Check out what's going on. Who wore it better? That's fucked up. Bubba Lit. Damn, well, I'm gonna be singing this song all day tomorrow. Bubba Lit. Got me a Bubba Lit.
Triple threat. Like a championship. Oh yeah.
When you want to go on vacation but you broke as fuck, try again. He's got a picture of this damn, like, the luggage going to the x-ray machine, and then, like, this one piece of luggage has got a human in it. It says, when you want, you broke as fuck.
So you get a luggage fee.
I feel your pain. Look, dude, just get on Facebook. You'll see all this shit. I'm posting all of it. I feel it. You sucked that dick and got me brainwashed.
Pull that more liquor.
Hey.
Hey. Cody crazy.
Go ahead with your bad self. God damn. College students meet.
Yeah, that was like one of my number one songs I played in my car.
Crazy. Boy, you need to listen to some Kevin Gates. Shit, you want bass? Kevin Gates got that bass. Listen to some Purple Syrup or Pouring the Syrup.
Oh yeah, boy, yeah. I had that too. That was one of the songs.
Yeah, Pouring the Syrup.
Syrup.
Hold on, let me go to Kevin Gates. I'll go to Kevin Gates radio here in a second. I'll let you listen to a shitload of music that thumps. I'll give you a good idea on that. But I mean, if you got a cell phone, my nigga, damn, just download Pandora.
Nah,
look,
I got
up
Spotify.
Trap radio. Well, then you gotta go through all that shit and get it. I'm talking about radio stations that actually, like, on Pandora that play real shit, even though you're listening to Murphy. You got Kevin Gates, Trap Radio, Speaker Knockers, and there's one more. It's like nothing but bass. Hey, are you getting any sleep? You look stressed out. Is everything okay? What makes you think that? Crazy. 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 This motherfucker right here. Well, what would you do with $1 million? Trend alert, grills with built-in fidget spinners.
Yeah.
People are fucking stupid. This nigga's got a gold grill and it's got a fidget spinner on his front too. Oh, look,
shit.
Hey, I'm gonna post this with your name on it. bubbly, man.
Hey, put it bubbly.
All right, there you go. I'll post your name on it. You can delete it if you want. I don't give a fuck. But check that shit. That shit looks stupid as fuck. Do you need to download an app called iFunny? That shit. Man, they be having some dumb shit on here, bro. That's where I be getting half of my shit from.
I get mine from Reddit.
So what?
Reddit.
Reddit?
Yeah. Huh. You ever heard of that?
Yeah, man. No.
Dude, you're missing out. Hell yeah. Reddit's the shit, man.
With a car with no seats for all my friends. One city.
Y'all rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money.
You think mermaids don't exist? Think again. That fat ass motherfucker. Oh, yeah, cooking up dope in the crock pot.
We came from nothing to something, nigga. I don't try nobody greater, trigger fight. Call up the gang and they come in the game.
Expand, grow in size, get larger, get bigger. Fuck. Amy Schumer. There's a way. Ah, straight player. After sex, I check my grades because I'm a good noodle. What the fuck? Dude, this shit crazy. Look, the invention of the word boob. B-O-O-B. Alright, the B on the left, you know, the first letter stands for top view. And then the O-O is front view. And then the B at the end is the side view.
Oh, shit.
Man, I can see your ass doing something like this right here.
Oh, God.
I can see you doing talking about some. Mike, I'm tired of you spilling the milk, motherfucker. Here you go. Here's something you can do that. It's all that problem. Your profile is getting blowed up by me.
Hey. It's alright.
Who's gonna get? What? Who's gonna be best at this? This motherfucking shit says, why do women cry when angry? This dude replies, because they realize it's legal to murder you, and that shit is frustrating. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, dude. And like this one wrestler that got his ass beat and he's just sitting there on the ground like looking all confused, and it says at the top, it says when you're hitting it from the back and you start reading her Bible verse tattoo.
You're sorry.
That ain't retarded, nigga. That's true. Like, you don't realize that shit when you're at a bar, but when you actually that close,
almost had a fucking eagle. My god.
No, I hate that. I hate that shit.
You gotta settle for a birdie.
Oh. Fuck with my crew. eight sex positions that will blow his mind and destroy his mind.
Damn it.
God. Drop your song, it ain't moving. Son, you're going to choose. Yeah. Alright, drop. 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 Oh, dude, that's fucked up.
What?
That's fucking cold. This picture. Alright, this picture on the left is a picture of a woman sitting in a couch. And she's got, like, this fucking anaconda. Like, she's just holding the head of it. Okay, and then this picture on the right is this other woman that's holding a snake that's, like, fucking 2 feet, if that. And the anaconda is, like, 12 feet. And it says what he thinks his dick looks like in your hands versus what it actually looks like.
It's fucked up.
Yo, little snake. Yo, little
baby snake. Get a little baby snake out of here.
Oh, shit. You know Mr. Clean? The bald-headed motherfucker? Look, he's sitting here mopping the floor. This is the picture of him mopping the floor. And it says, when you got pussy coming over. This nigga's killing it. Boy, he's mopping cleaning. The whole house. He's whipping it,
he's mopping the cabinets and shit.
Yeah, he's playing it out. How? When he's riding you and you're trying to catch a titty in your mouth. What the fuck in this picture, though, yo? Oh my god. Nigga, you got a messenger?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna send this through shit to you through messenger. So bye.
Yes. I'm the co-leader, but I'm about to be the leader. Co-leader.
Pledge of allegiance.
That's right.
Damn, nigga, where the fuck you at?
Oh, about messed that up.
Look, there's Jared. I found Jared. Where the hell John at?
Oh, you found Jared?
Some bullshit. How's his name will come up first and yours ain't?
And we don't even talk.
Even the ABC order. I might have done past it, not realized it. I don't know what the type of name it. John. Oh, okay. J-O-H. There we go. John Matson. Alright, there you go. Alright, here's that other picture I was talking about. This shit looks. Oh my god. Girl comes home drunk and wakes you up to sit on your face. God damn. It's okay. Bitch, sit down. Be bummer. Okay. I know you're already pretty set on that. Pretty set on that one couch for your apartment. But yeah. That's fucking weird. Judge. Above his fidget spinner and his sketches light up. Oh fuck, that don't make sense. Fidget spinners are overrated anyway.
Yeah, kids like them though.
No, it says fidget spinners are overrated anyway, and this kid's sitting like in a bus station holding two dildos.
Oh shit.
Like, this kid, like, is a Chinese kid. Hold on. You seen them other pictures I sent you?
Nah, I ain't looked at them yet. I'm still playing golf.
Yeah,
I'm golfing it up like I don't golf a fuck.
No, man.
Every time you see me, I'm just like, yeah. Every time you hear me,
you send out a text before you shower and you come back to see no notifications and you're just wondering where you went wrong. Oh, I get it. Nigga sent a picture of his naked ass and motherfucker didn't get no reply back. Tomorrow is much like John Cena. Girl, how so, doctor? Doc, you won't see it, lol. Wow, corny. Me cracking open a cold. Yep. When is your ride of the perfect date? Oh, what is your idea of the perfect date? Month, year, other formats can be confusing, really. That's fucked up. Skateboard to hold a kid's age 18 to 26. Kicks up board. Pot is cool. But you know what's really blazing? Dabs. Register to vote. Damn. Grind skateboard to hold. Hey kids, age 18 to 26. Kicks up board. Pot is cool. But you know what's really blazing?
Dabs.
My nigga. When you tell your mama a joke and she turns it into a rant. Boy, I know that shit's right. Me after doing practically no work at all. I'm just wasting time. Wee wop. She thinks it's only her wedding day, but you have to reinforce that.
What, Micah?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Look at those two.
Oh, yeah.
On top, it has a picture of a fidget spinner. On the bottom, it says midget spinner. And it's got this dude throwing like a, you know how like we used to do with kids back in the day, hold their hands and swing them in a circle?
Oh, yeah.
To a midget.
Oh, yeah. Jennifer was telling me about that. Said he got a midget spinner.
Yeah. That's where he just hold the motherfucker and swing them around. Damn, he tricked this bitch. Wow. My nigga, they got glasses called lazy glasses. It's where you sit there and you lay on your back, like in a bed, and you can sit there and see your damn belly button.
Lame.
Yeah, right. That's fucking awesome as fuck. They got this damn knife holder. You know how, like, you usually got them little wood blocks you put all your knives into? Like, steak knives and shit? Like, they got this one where it's like a picture of a metal person, and all the blades are like, they got a knife in his head, chest, stomach, legs, arms. And then, well, I mean, this is making a joke out of it. It says, approaching the end of the semester, like, the knife in his head says deadline, the one in his chest says exams, the one in his stomach says stress, the one in his leg says money worries, and no sleep. Oh my God, my nigga. Dude, they are getting out there with this fidget shit. So what is the most impressive skill? Me. Fidget Spinner 2017, EA Sports, Xbox One.
Oh, God.
Why the hell do you want to play a fidget spinner on the damn Xbox?
See how fast you can spin it.
Right? And then right here, how to ground a child
in 2017. I am expert fidget spinner. My name is Nikolai.
He's got a lock inside of the bearing.
I am the fidget spinning pro. If whatever's going, never mind. He's a stoner. Blah 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 boner.
I'm a stoner. I'm a stoner. I'm a stoner. It's got this picture of a damn, you know that dog on Men in Black, that fucking pub or whatever the fucking things are.
Yeah.
You know that little dog, what I'm talking about?
Yeah,
it's a picture of that dog with a fucking hat on backwards, and it says at the top, it says Chad 23, stinks of axe and weed, plays Call of Duty zombies religiously, texts you at random times to see if you know someone who sells Adderall. Damn. Oh, I can see. Yeah, this would be something John would do right here. bet you can't walk on water. This nigga goes straight to the store walking on water. Watch.
Just watch me.
God damn, dude. I know it's like 5 damn pictures I done sent you already. And then 2 of them on Facebook.
Loading me up.
I gotta send you that one. That goddamn cat just, or that damn sheep or goat or whatever the fuck that thing is, just fuck that cat up. That cat didn't even see that shit coming. That cat thought he was hard. Dude, have you heard of that, DC, damn, what the fuck's his name? Is DC something or another? It's that dude that keeps talking about some brain that ass here, boy. Bring that ass here again, but dude, he be talking about some crazy shit. He be making fun of people and shit. That dude's stupid. Fucking hilarious. This is just trap radio is what it's on now. That's what I've been listening to when I'm at work. I've been looking at Kevin Gates too goddamn much. Yeah, you guys. Oh shit. Oh, there it is. So damn, they took Kevin Gates station off this motherfucker. But see, I mean, Pandora, they're kind of making it like where it's fucking like Spotify or Spotify.
I love Spotify.
They got this thing. They got this thing called Thumbnail. And once you like on that one account that you're on, the songs that all the songs that you fucking like is all on this one station. It don't matter if it's rap, rock, country, it don't matter what genre it is. If you liked it, it's in there.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so I've had this account for 3 years with this phone. So I mean everything that I've liked, I mean right now I'm up to 850 songs. 850 something.
Damn.
It popped up because the fucking Pandora did this new update and shit. Damn near everything's fucking different now. Or my thumbs up radio station, that's what it's called. And this shit, it's all the songs you like, so you ain't gotta worry about disliking nothing or anything like that. I know another good person for fucking bass is 21 Savage. 21 Savage, that motherfucker's got some shit out there. Yeah, right here, No Heart. 21 Savage. This song right here, it fucking thumps. It'd be nice your damn car had a system in it now. Shit, let me plug your heart cord up to my motherfucking phone. I got everything from new shit to old shit to like Shaggy to fucking Rapper's Delight.
She called me Buddy.
I got so much damn music on here. Boys in the Hood, NWA, dude, Hate Being Sober, Chief Keef. Fucking Migos, Outkast, you know, Roses Smell Like, ooh, ooh, ooh. I got that song.
That's funny. Yeah.
Let me clear my throat. Wanna be a baller.
Shakala.
Yeah, Rapper's Delight. Yeah, there it is. Oh, I got two Rapper's Delight. I got a stand. Damn. That's a 14-minute song. I did not know that. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Ghetto Boys. Baby Got Back. Walk This Way. It's Tricky. Nigga, I got all kinds of shit on here, dude. From Pandora. Cypress Hill. I got a lot of Cypress Hill.
That's crazy. I've had Spotify for a couple years, like Pandora. Well, I've had Pandora for some years, too. But I'm saying,
I know about Spotify because I had Spotify on my PlayStation 3. That's how I was doing all the music.
Yeah, like Spotify then just goes straight through, man. That's what I like about it.
Well, see, when I used to be on Spotify, dude, you had to pick the music to have a playlist to listen to. That's the reason I like Pandora better, because they automatically got playlists. All you got to do is just type in whatever you want to hear, and then boom, that's a radio station or whatever the hell they call it. And then boom, you ain't got no worries. See, that's the only reason I like Pandora compared to that. Because Spotify, you got to choose your music. This shit, it plays it, and you just like it or dislike it. And then once you hear all the songs, and you just go to a different station. And then
I'm saying, Spotify's got radio too, though, now.
Oh, does it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what is Spotify? Spotify go on your phone, or is it just PlayStation still?
It's phone, PlayStation, computer.
Oh, okay. Right,
it don't matter. It goes, it does all that stuff.
So it's like Pandora, but what about the commercials?
Oh, it's about the same.
Oh, okay, because I know since they did this new update bullshit, every two songs it's a damn commercial. If you're not on Wi-Fi, but if you're on Wi-Fi, you can get like three or four songs and then it'd be a commercial. Not unless you skipping songs. If you skip a song, that's a different story.
Yeah, you run out of skips.
Yeah, but, well, same with Pandora, like, but you can watch a commercial for 30 seconds and it'll give you the skip again.
Oh, yeah. Or you could do like the 30 minutes of ad-free for... But my Spotify, I paid for mine because it was $10 for 3 months, and then I just went ahead and got an extra month.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I ain't paying for shit. Fuck up. I know, man, it's like this Pandora shit. They want you to get this Pandora Plus.
Yeah. I'm saying it's worth paying for, especially if you got your own specific playlist and you want to hear songs at like the highest quality and you want to fucking, you know, I mean, it's pretty cool. I like Spotify better than I like Pandora. Just because it's a lot easier. I don't know. I just feel like there's more music on there.
Hmm. Oh, hell no. You heard this?
Yeah, I think
it's called
so.
Portland by Drake. That shit though. Have you heard Keys of the Street?
Probably not.
Yeah, I'll play it. Right here. This song thumps too. It's YFN Lucy. Dang.
Yo, so I'm about to play golf. I'm about to get off on these hoes. About to fuck them up, that's for sure.
Let's find out this nigga's a rapper.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
The flick of the wrist. She twerking. She twerking.
Who's twerking?
You heard that?
Mm-mm.
Cash Out. This is an old song. She taught me smack her on the booty. Yeah, I know this song. This song old. She told me smack her on the booty. She told me smack her on that booty.
Smack her on that booty.
Many hoes. Yeah, I got too many shows. But she work. She twerk. Hey. But she twerk.
By the time you start vaping,
somebody mad as fuck up in there.
And she twerk.
What the fuck is sex and candy? Sex and candy.
Uh-oh. Downtown by myself.
Damn, suck your ass with a goddamn family man now. So go to a fucking bar or some shit.
Yes.
Not like it used to be. Hell, you used to live right behind it.
It's time for you to have a baby now.
Yeah, just walk. Alright, you better watch your language, boy.
Time for you to have baby.
Alright, well, find me that right bitch to have it with.
Never. God, I can't hit this shit for nothing, man. I'm so lame at this game.
Yeah, you need me to play on the side of the plate. Yeah, okay.
Baby, you didn't put that food up, did you?
Oh, dude, this is like one of my favorite songs right here. Seven Nation Army from White Stripes. I used to not play this on guitar. Well, bass. You know, this is the song they played for the Call of Duty trailer.
Oh, yeah, hey, I remember that.
Hold me back.
I'm gonna do something.
That's an old ass fucking song.
I'm about to play golf, cause I'm the shit. Oh, anyway, almost
see,
fucking.
See, that's the difference between that and this. See, on Pandora, after you like it, and it's in this little thumbnail thing or whatever, thumbprint or somewhere the fuck it's called, like, you can go through any of the songs and choose whatever you want to listen to whenever you want to listen to it, and you ain't got no commercials.
Oh, okay. I would say
so
Spotify's
like
that, too.
YouTube. Oh, really?
Yeah. You can make your own playlists and
your
songs.
Own playlist. Yeah. Milk Marie. Boy, that's a good song. Rich Homie Quan. That's another nigga. He's got some good music. I love this dance song. It's all cool. Milk Marie. Got a party pussy. I'm going to call it Milk Marie. Alright, bet. Yeah. Milk Marie. She got a party pussy. I'm in love with it. I hope. No. Oh, stop lying. Stop. Here, have you ever heard of Kevin Gates?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right here. Stop lying. This is another good song. All up in your bullshit. It's about that time. All of you be acting foolish. All at the same time. Oh, no, no bullshit.
Yes, it's about that time.
You're foolish. I know you
know you lying. Get it right.
Stop lying. No kissing. Have you heard that?
I don't know
where your mouth be, but I know where it go. Because I don't know where your mouth be, but I know where it's going. But that's on bad stuff. Come on, you suck this shit. You ain't need my because you look on my lips. Crack your ass up.
Stop!
You know Shaggy, right?
Yeah.
That song, It Wasn't Me.
Yeah.
That's all crazy. That shit cracked me up. The mask off. And I know this ain't your first time. No. And I know this ain't your first time.
Yeah, play mask off.
Mask off? Alright.
Yeah.
I got a lot here. Just look at it. Uh-oh. Have you seen them vibes with them people screaming the beat? They're like, oh! It sounded like some Tarzan shit.
Yeah.
Molly practice shit. I know that shit, Craig. The fuck you button.
It's cool you got that music going though the whole time. That shit sounds good through your thing.
Headset?
Oh, start off on a par 5. Hell
well, it's got to sound good through going through yours, dude, because this is... My headset's made for this shit. I got the Sony Extra Bass.
Oh.
And I don't know how the mic is, but I know through my headset, if you was playing the music, dude, my fucking headset would be bass the fuck out. Like, my head be over here vibrating. Like, that's why I usually tell everybody else to play their music. Well, I can listen to it through my headset, but it fucks me up and I can't hear the game. So I'm just like, fuck it, I'll just turn on my stereo, feel the bass, and then if anybody bitches about it crackling, because see, that's what I'm saying. Out of like 7-8 people that I play with all the time, they don't never earn though. They be like, that shit sound good as fuck.